and welcome to my channel. My name's Marina, and today I'm gonna show you what I got in my June lip monthly bag. So in June's lip monthly bag, it's a super cute bag. I'm definitely gonna keep it. I gave last month's to my mom. So there's this Portland Bee Balm, and it's got like a, it's almost like a wood label on it. Anyways, that's really cute. It says, supporting urban bees and their keepers. So that's cute. Handmade with love in Southeast Portland by us, Brad and Anika. I love that name. I actually, if I ever had a kid or adopted one, I wanted to name him Anika. So, anyways, that's cute. What is this? I next have this Appeal Gel Liner in Deep Taupe. It's a liner gel. I don't know if it's, let's see. I guess this can be either or, but it's kind of a dark mauve brown. All right, we got a Lip Monthly lipstick, if it'll focus, in the shade 1. So let's see what color this bad boy is. Ooh, a very pretty nude. Very pretty. Let's see. Oh, seems very dry. Oh, but I love that color so much. Next we have the Bella Pierre Cosmetics.
I don't know if you can see it because it's like a mirror.
Clear lip gloss. Ah! There we go. Ooh, they weren't lying. This definitely is clear. There's no sparkle or anything in it. I already have chapstick on, so I won't put the new chapstick on just yet. But we are going to try out this lip liner, or let's go ahead and do a swatch real quick. Okay. Well, this should be pretty. Let's see. It feels super creamy going on. That looks so funny without the lipstick in it. I think that turned out pretty. Thoughts, opinions, concerns, suggestions, constructive criticism. No? Okay, cool. I like it a lot. Let's go ahead and try it. I think I liked it matte better, but whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching my Lip Monthly unboxing for June this month. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what your favorite item was. Are you guys subscribed to Lip Monthly? Do you like it? Are you going to subscribe to Lip Monthly? Let me know down in the comments. I'm really excited to hear your feedback, what you like, what you didn't. Do you think it's worth it? It is $13.95 a month, I believe, but the very first month that I signed up, I was able to get it for $5, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it or not yet, but we will see. I think I'm gonna get one more month and then decide after that. I hope you guys liked this. If you're not already, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I do have a Facebook page under Marina Massacred, so go follow me on there. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell notification. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Love you. Bye. Mwah. Whatever. Okay, let's do it.